Coming up this February, it's the Cenkos Growth and Innovation Forum. It will be filmed here at Proactive, and to tell us all about it and who's behind it is Julian Morse here from Cenkos Securities. Hello, Julian.
Hello.
So going more than 10 years now, maybe just go back and tell us how it all started and a bit more about the history of the event, if you would.
Obviously, 10 years ago, it was being done sort of fully physically in the design centre in Islington, and the audience is a mixture of very, very experienced institutional investors, but also a number of retail investors as well.
Excellent. Can you maybe tell us a bit more about who some of those people are? Maybe just name a few if you could.
Yeah, so absolutely. We've got two of the those institutional investors presenting at the conference this year. So mm-hmm. Paul Stevens from the Business Growth Fund, yep. Which has been a tremendous success, you know, running billions now to invest in British companies. And Gervase Williams, who is a very well-known name in small cap from Premier Miton, and they will be giving their advice and clues on what they think is great at the moment in the market.
Good stuff. So a good place to pick out some tips from the experts there. Why else do you think it would be a good opportunity for an investor to put that in their calendar on February 8th?
It's an amazing opportunity because we've got over 20 really, really high quality quoted companies presenting, and they will be going through in a very short space of time everything that they're doing, mm-hmm. and you know why you should invest in those companies. And so it gives investors the opportunity to see a very high number of companies in a very, very short space of time. So it makes it very, very efficient, but also you're getting very close to those management teams.
Excellent. And you're doing it all from home, which is handy as well.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah, Julian, thank you very much indeed. And if you do want to get involved, then you can click on the icon in the corner of the screen. It will take you right through how to register for that event coming up on February 8th here on Proactive.